drowsy, very dull.
Can I have a broad smile on your faces? Can I see them on your faces? No, I'm still not finding them. Very broad, like tea. Come on. Sir, come on. Okay, fine. Like, why am I standing here? Why am I communicating with you? What is the necessary to stand here, speak with you? Why should I listen to all these speeches? What are the benefits of this? Do anyone have like these types of questions? Do anyone relate these questions in your mind? Okay. Oh, these are not the words of mine. I don't append you. And these are not the words of a person. Why do people always think about the benefits? Why? What benefits? Come, sit, listen, learn, and go. It helps you. Even it is a benefit. Then why? Why do we always think? Should I talk with that person? Why should I always have a small conversation with my friends? What is the benefit if I talk with my friends? Why should I chit-chat? Why should I call my friends and talk to them for a long time? Are these questions in your mind? Okay. I'm not talking about myself and I'm not talking about you. Then, about whom am I talking? Is it you? Is it she? Who is it? The person I'm talking is about an introvert. Yeah, introvert. What generally introvert means? Yeah, it is a person. Okay. What is special about that person? Is he special? Or is he a negative side of the society? No. Introvert generally belongs to a very positive side of society. Are you amazed? What? Introvert, that too, in a positive side of society? How? When we see any introvert around us, we will be scared at them. Why isn't she talking to us? Why isn't she sitting silently? If somebody, sir, asks a question to her, or he knows the answer. He knows everything. He imagines, but he can't express them in words. Do you feel the same? When your sir or madam asks you a question, you know the answer, but you can't communicate it. Do you feel the same? Yeah, I'm getting the answers. I'm listening to your inner voices actually. Well, these are signs of introverts. Generally, the society always thinks that introverts are in a state that means they are having many disadvantages. But in reality, there seems to be many advantages even with introverts. What are the advantages with introverts? Because of them being silent in class, they can be an absolutely very good listener. Oh, listener. Okay. That is very important to a person. Because of sitting silent in the class, or when he or she is raised on a question, they stay calm. They will get a time to think of the question asked and then answer. Thinking is also good, right? So, introverts. Introverts are in a state of introversion. State. Again, what does state mean? Not Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and something everything. It is a state. That means it is a personality. It is a behavior of a person. They are the ones who think much, very much. I do this, I want to talk about this, I will explore my life story with everyone, but they stay numb. So, hi guys. My name is introvert. Oh, sorry. Hello guys. My name is again. Oh, sorry. I'm still in my inner voices. Hi guys. I am Nikitha. Being an introvert, I'm really proud of it. This is name, the talk to break off is him. The first time, the first word it clicked me is me. My name, Nikitha. Oh. It's been many years standing on the stage and speaking to many people around me. Like, it's been 5-6 years ago when I stood in my school, I was talking to my friend. School environment is like friendly. If somebody laughs over there, on the stage, even I can laugh more louder. Because it is school. We are kids, we are crazy that time. But now, we are professionals. We are really very good professionals. So whatever we talk, we must not criticize others. We should be good. We should look decent. Like, there are some rules which we must follow. In our third year, we are having some subject called as DCTF, and sir was sitting very next to me. There in that class, we got many opportunities to talk about a topic, like spontaneous speaking, imperative speeches, and everything. Well, when sir calls the students, walk from here to there, everybody will be staring at us. What? There is an airport going on there. How this person walks? Really, I want to see it. Everybody stares at her. But everybody stares at me. How can I walk in my own way? I feel like everybody sees me. Are they watching me? How am I walking? Is it too hard or is it too good? Oh, okay. Ramp walk is completed. When I come and sit on my wing, there will be no compliments coming from back. I will be waiting. Did I walk right? Did I walk good? I want somebody to tell that yes, you did it good. Yes, you did good. This is the basic thing for an introvert to change into an extrovert. Maybe inside of you, there may be an introvert, but just act as an introvert. Now, standing here, not shy, but I'm a little nervous actually, mousy, depressed, and confident actually before coming. But soon after coming here, I don't know what happened. Seeing your faces, seeing your expressions, everybody are watching me right now. Seriously, everybody are watching me right now. Everybody. I'm giving a short smile. Yes. I took this step only to change myself. Only to change myself. So, if there is any opportunity to you to speak in front of anyone, 1, 2, 3 or million, please don't miss that opportunity. Because opportunities doesn't come every day, every minute and every second. You must search it. You must search it, you must go it, you must please for it. So, introverts, just come out of your world. Maybe you feel silent, maybe you want to enjoy your own company, but just come out of the world. Prank jokes. You may prank jokes, but somebody doesn't laugh at you. Chalda, not a problem. Prank jokes, silly jokes, very, very silly jokes, not even jokes, anything. Talk to them. Be interactive, but don't lose yourself. Be you. Just be you. Just be you. Thank you.